In this video tutorial, I will demonstrate how to connect your Windows 7 computer to the Algonquin College wireless network. From your desktop, in the bottom right-hand corner, locate your internet connectivity icon and right-click on it. Select Open Network and Sharing Center. Click Set up a new connection or network, and click Manually connect to a wireless network, and click Next. Type in the network name AC Secure. Make sure to use a capital A, a capital C, and a capital S. For security type, from the drop-down menu, select WPA2 Enterprise and click Next. Click Change Connection Settings and click the Security tab. Make sure that Microsoft Protected EAP is selected as a network authentication method. Now you're going to click Advanced Settings. Check the box next to Specify Authentication Mode, and from the drop-down menu, select User Authentication and click the Save Credentials button. Here, you're going to type in your Algonquin College username and password. Now this is the same username and password that you use to log into Blackboard and your college email. Click OK. Click OK again. And click OK again. And close this window. Now if you left click on your network connectivity icon, you should see AC Secure listed as a wireless network. A reboot may be necessary to ensure that the computer connects to this wireless network if you are having any issues. Thank you for joining us in this tutorial.